blazing, blazing, flame, flame, production, production.
We here blazing.
Shane with a big beat.
Flame, yeah. Radio.com. We got this little retarded chick with Tourette's, man. We let her open up the show with us. It was on part of the Make-A-Wish program. And so this was a lifelong dream of hers.
We got a bunch of people in the green room.
Yeah, the green room. Rocking today, man. We got the crew in here today. Yeah. We got King in the building. We got OG intern Spence sitting there with us.
Look at him.
Hey, talk to him about Spence's Culture coming up May 5th, man.
Oh, yes, it's a show about politics, of fashion, you know, music, you know. What?
I didn't hear what he said.
He said what? What'd he say?
I don't know.
Anyway, man, it's about...
He said who?
It's about... Okay.
Oh, talking to Mike.
Yeah. It's about fashion, sports, you know, politics, you know, things... Up and coming things, up, young people do, down, young fresh fly people do.
That's,
you know what I'm saying?
Up, man, that's what's up. So, trying to just reach out to the youngest and get them more politically correct.
Yeah,
get them together. Uh-huh. I ain't mad at that.
All
can't
that.
Never hate that.
Yep.
Now check what it is, man. We got this right here. This premiere a week late. We ain't gonna speak on it. We ain't gonna speak on that. It's the reason that happened. We gonna let all that ride. And we about to get into this new video by the BFE Heavyweights, baby. This shit called 420. It's official. Let's get it. Chris, you ready?
What up?
Hey, what up, Park? Man, I just got a call from Squeezy's girl, man, saying he passed out over there, man.
Oh, damn. What's the deal?
I think we're going to have to go over there and get that dude, man. All right, well, I'm about to leave out now, man. I'll hit you up over there when I get over there.
I'm on the way, though.
Hey, yo, he up here, he up here.
Well, shit, roll up there, nigga. What we waiting on, nigga? Oh, nigga, roll up, nigga.
Hey, I didn't
shells.
You need some shells.
Oh, it ain't no shell out of nothing.
Nah, them bitches
empty,
bro.
Nigga, you went hard last night, nigga.
Yeah, last night, Friday.
I got a couple in the car, man. Come on, bro. All
right, man. Shit.
Come on, get your shells, nigga. Ass loud, nigga. What it do? What it do, nigga?
Shit, shit. Right, bro. Up, nigga. Ready to smoke?
Blazing, blazing. Flame, flame.
YoungExclusive.com.
It's official. Hey, this is flame. I need this one. I like this one.
Exclusive.
Well, is that shit fun?
I could fly.
That kush got me hooked, I know I need a deal. But I don't drink, don't smoke miles, and I don't pop pills. So what's the deal? I need something to take this pain away. And if I got it, I'ma smoke it. Fuck a rainy day. I guess it in.
Well, that's your phone,
right? I could fly.
That kush got me.
Some days I sit and
wish that shit fun,
I could fly. Instead I'm getting high. Instead I'm getting high.
That kush got me hooked, I know I need a deal. But I don't drink, don't smoke miles, and I don't pop pills. So what's the deal? I need something to take this pain away. And if I got it, I'ma smoke it. Fuck a rainy day. I guess it in. I ain't saving weed for later. I roast shells, never papers. Goddamn, I got the vapors. Kush clouds to the haters. This weed got me going. I be zoning, I be zoning. Sleeping past the morning. Afternoon yawning, we yawning. This fucking marijuana got me in the kush coma. This shit here ain't from Cleveland, this came straight from California. I'm napping on the cloud after a stick of lime. So please watch out above, eventually I'm coming down. I'm cooling, cruising on the Ave on the late night. Cop some white ass, twisting up, about to take flight. I live every day, I'm never stressing, cause every day I have a smoke session.
Some days I sit and wish that I could fly. Instead I'm getting high. Instead I'm getting high. But that's usually after I get high. Some days I sit and wish that I could fly. Instead I'm getting high.
I wake up.
That's smart.
That's your car, man.
Yeah. That's
flat.
Don't twist that shit. Yeah, get some more of that shit, man. Yeah. That's flat.
I wake up in the morning, stretched out and I'm yawning. Got a thump from last night, so I put the flame to the marijuana. Smoke rise, my problem seem to go right with it. Could be my problem fixed, the therapeutic when I kiss the lips of the Mary Jane. She know how to ease the pain. Without her, I feel crazy. Feel like I'm going insane. Her aroma tease my brain. The weed involved shit seems strange. Without it, days drag on. Nothing ever feel the same. Nothing ever feel the same. Nothing ever feel the same. So I inhale daily, man. You want me to stop? You crazy, man. Rellos in different flavors, man. Trees in different textures, man. From Cushy to that Reggie, man. I'm heavily puffing, steady, man. Think that's how I maintain. No pills, no drink, no Eddie Kane. Just Mary Jane. Yeah, she's a keeper. Old school cats got me calling a reefer. Manny Pacquiao bag, yep, it's a sleeper. No light green, but smell that, it's a stinker.
Some days I sit and wish that I could fly.
Fucking classic.
I'm high as fuck, bro.
We back, blazingflameradio.com. That was a appreciate it, man. Good look. We had fun blazing, putting that together.
I want to make sure y'all know. I know the heavyweights. Before this shit take off, I know the motherfucker. Matter of fact,
I want to thank Park for this dope t-shirt, man.
Dope. Clean. Clean. T-shirt. Clean.
That bitch right.
Clean.
Oh, man.
Clean. Show them back. Show them back. Show them back. See the back of that bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Clean.
Yeah.
That's called promotion, baby.
There we go. There we go.
Good work. Good work.
Hey, man, like we tell y'all every week, man, blazingflameproductions.com is where you go for the dopest local music in the whole entire city of Cleveland. We got that. We got that straight up. Mm-hmm. Look, we see AG taking Park Place right now. What is he doing? What Park normally doing? Yeah. Yeah. AG, what's up, bro? How you feeling? Cool. Hey, if you ain't went on blazingflameproductions.com and heard that letter to society I got with AG, man, something wrong with you, man. Straight up, man. Hey, we killed that song and it's taking off, man. So
shout out to AG for that. With the SpongeBob.
Yeah.
They can't hear me.
Oh yeah. Hey. And what them numbers hitting for right now?
Yes.
That bitch. And you just dropped that one.
Fresh on there.
That's fresh, right? That's fresh. That bitch.
AG nice.
AG nice.
Yeah, he true.
AG nice. Cause the other one we about to crack a stack right now.
Yeah.
On that one. And
Money got a stack plus.
The what's in the braggadocious already.
He up there.
That's already in the stratosphere. That took off.
Hey, what you feel about the young youth of rappers, like in the game, in the industry, like under 20, like Young Chucky and them.
Under 20, they misguided. Yeah. Some of them. You know what I'm saying? They 15, 16 rapping about Bugattis.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
That Mouse dude.
That
Mouse.
Shit goofy.
You know, Mouse.
I can't do that, babe. That
you heard what he was talking about?
I heard about? A little Mouse. He like 13 to 14.
Talking about, I was like, man,
ain't that Wayne on it? Wayne for
that track he made was crazy though. It was.
That's crazy that young though.
That track was crazy. But I was like, man, you not doing that, man. Come on, 13.
You know, we was cussing the shit too at 13.
But not talk about stuff like that.
I was. Now my mama around. I still cuss around my mama, but shit. I guess I was getting my cuss on since a youth. Like, I feel them, though. I feel them. But I just think, like, we evolve as far as being a local level. Mm-hmm. I think the local level evolved since when I was 16.
Yeah. Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? So now it's like these people could be local and still making money.
Yeah.
And I feel like if we got some people up under us, we should be coaching them early if we know they coming up. Mm-hmm. We should, because, you know, we was young and dumb, made them goofball decisions at 16, mm-hmm. rapping about bullshit.
Yeah.
And I feel like we should try to tame that, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, mm-hmm. some of these little niggas aspiring, though, and it's like you got to speak this shit into existence, though.
But is it the same thing when it's a little nigga that came from the hood and that's all he know is hood stuff? So if he rapping about the guns and shit, that was me.
That misguided youth.
You also got to look at the influence of the music they listening to, man.
We
was listening to a whole different type of breed.
And at the end of the day, too, at the end of the day, sometimes it's just purely about making music. Sometimes niggas don't want to hear the truth because the truth sometimes is boring.
You're trying to get away from the truth.
You know what I'm saying? When you're 16, your truth is boring.
Exactly.
Right. Like, yeah, nigga, I wake early in the morning, put my backpack on and go to school. And then I act the fool in class breaking the rules.
Bro.
Like, I don't want to hear that shit. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So it's like you gotta get them what you want because you ain't buying your CD. You trying to get them to buy your CD.
Yeah.
So you gotta get them what they want to hear. So
definitely.
It's like it's tough. It's like I feel both sides. So I don't really know where to come out on that.
Whatever your truth is, spit that. If you ain't never heard AG talk about that bang bang shoot 'em up because AG don't live like
there you
that.
Go.
You know what I'm saying? AG smart, so he's rapping smartly,
there
right?
You
know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So
he's rapping smartly.
Smartly.
Hey, don't.
I didn't say
hey,
I was smart. I said, hey,
be careful who you let endorse you, bro.
Smartly.
He raps smartly. It's okay, cause you still, you know.
I mean,
it's,
I'm
it's
just
all
saying,
right.
you got
a good heart.
When I try,
I know. I'm saying. No, I'm sorry. Don't do
no,
that.
Don't talk to her, dog.
I'm sorry.
You know, he be tripping. Squeeze, tripping.
Yeah.
You know, he be tripping.
So, like I said, we got King in the building. King. Park, he showed up on time, Park. Early.
Who, Park?
No, Park. Park booked the guest. Shout out to
Romeo. I say you a damn lie. Park was here 13 minutes late. Park ain't never he missed time. The video. He missed everything.
Hey, hey, Chris, shout out to your ass not getting all the phone calls. People be telling me they've been calling in and shit, and they like, hey,
let me find the damn hell out.
Yeah,
we
man.
Phone calls.
We're going to have to hem Chris up after the show,
man.
I'm
the way he manhandled.
Yeah, good, you're right, you're good right, luck bro. With that, he man. Good luck with that.
Hey, Chris, first of all, I was just trying to act hard because we live on air. And I my fault, bro.
Apologies. You didn't got him up out the chair.
You're right. Man. Chris, I'm sorry.
I'm gone.
Come on, no, chill out, man. No, ride with me, man.
Ride with me.
We don't need this shit, Chris. What's up, man?
That was that nigga.
What's up, Chris? Chris, come on, Chris. Come
Chris,
on.
You know I ain't mean that shit. Like
you
that.
Don't get no damn phone calls back here.
All right.
Oh,
you're right.
You ain't got to say it like that.
You're right. I'm telling you what I'm told.
Oh, wow.
Your punk ass back there, man.
Don't run up on Squeeze.
Yeah, I learned with one. I said something about Googling. Chris took off on me,
he
man.
Took off, right?
I learned my lesson, man.
I got 82 cents in my motherfucking name.
Mess with Chris.
Hey, man, don't be counting all your money on air like that.
82 cents? I'm rich as fuck.
She tingling, too. Go. 82, baby.
You hear that shit?
82.
Hey, Squeeze.
Hey, let me get a green room shot, Chris. Want to see what they how they ready too, to go.
Yeah,
look, they ain't chilling.
I like this little dance. This
they ain't motivated, man. Okay.
Yeah.
We got Noel in the building.
What up, Dane?
Hey, didn't we ban Turn Up on the show?
We
banned
Turn Up.
We banned the word Turn Up.
We actually got a jar. You got top five in that jar when you say
that word. Oh, shit. You said I got 82 cents. I ain't got five.
Well, you got a ching-a-ling that up in the jar.
You got to drop that at O.S.
Shot.
What's the name of the squad? What's the name of the squad coming up next?
We got the crew.
The crew. The crew. Okay. What's the age group?
Seem I'm like not sure. Young. I'm not sure. We're going to find out and then come out here and we're going to talk to him.
Okay.
So, you know what? Are we going to break first, Chris? We're going to get straight into it. All right, we're about to take this quick little break. Y'all stick right there. Don't go nowhere. We coming right back. BlazingFlameRadio.com.
You're listening to Morning Show Central Radio Network.
I know. Oh, my God. I know what we're going to do. Oh, it's so delicious. I can almost taste it.
If you're looking for the best sub shop in town, look no further. Panini Subs, located at 7310 Lorraine Avenue, is the place for you. Stop in for a cold cut sub, cheeseburger and fries, wingdings and fries, and so much more.
And almost taste
Panini Subs at 7310 Lorraine Avenue is open 24 hours a day. Check them out on Facebook. Facebook.com/burrito crazy. And if you mention MSC Radio Network, you'll get $1 off your meal. It's all good at Panini Subs.
So damn good.
The following message is for those with a credit score of 800 and below. Who wouldn't want better credit? Did you ever wonder how different life would be from just having a higher credit score? Are you tired of being turned down for any kind of loan or only offered high interest rates because your credit score is holding you prisoner? Life doesn't have to be that way anymore with access to TurnScore. By increasing your credit score only 50 to 100 points, it can potentially save you tens of thousands of dollars in interest over just a 5 to 10 year period. It can be the difference in getting approved for a personal loan, business loan, high limits on credit cards, a brand new car lease, or even a home mortgage. We see so many ads from companies that give us our credit score, but once we get our credit score, what are they going to do to actually repair your credit? Unfortunately, nothing. Until now, TurnScore is the first automated credit repair platform that is simple, safe, and secure. You'll be empowered right from the comfort of your own computer so you can challenge and repair your credit report to ensure it's fair and accurate. TurnScore is specifically developed with you in mind. There's no more need for an attorney, credit repair companies, or credit counseling. More importantly, no more need for paying higher fees. TurnScore will help you get back on track and get the buying power you need. So whether you have bad credit, average credit, or even good credit, TurnScore is helping turn lives around one credit score at a time. Go to TurnScore.com and enter the promo code MSC20 and get $20 off your purchase. That's TurnScore.com. TurnScore.com. TurnScore.com.
Yeah. Okay.
my rear. Pause. I'm too advanced. Got these braces on my teeth and my polo pants. Top out to your block out, screaming at the top of your lungs. Hot there, y'all shout out. Y'all know me, but that better ain't for me. Try to low blow me, tell us you don't like talk like Kobe. Man, y'all should be tough. I got extraordinary flow. My mouth is full of gold. I mean bars, that's so futuristic. It came from Mars. With all the straight race cars. Imaginations filling nations that are racist with low price gas stations. A perfect world with a perfect girl. Why buy her perfect pearls? But still deserve nothing. All she do is walk around talking about stunting. But you ain't stunting, honey. So you can stop running. Cause you backing up. Talk about you keep your gat tucked. Please, you ain't tucked. Acting hard when you know you're not. I'm too ill. Come wipe my snot. I'm on target with one shot. I love you. Psych.
I love you not.
Second guessing, I pay attention in school, so I guess I learned my lesson. The Lord is my blessing. I played again, I take it like cars, I be wrecking, like defense, I be checking. I'm rolling and strolling. The police be patrolling, but I'm posted out and selling. Hitting my goals like I'm bowling. I'm stacking and rapping and packing and action. Chilling with 20, like I know Jackson, you step in my place. Yes, I be clapping, I'm hitting the ground for the reaction. I'm book smart, street smart, and educated. I got knowledge to go to college like shoe shine. Yeah, I got pilot.
If you have a product or service, let people know about it. Get your message.
message out there and advertise on MSC Radio Network. It's easier than you think, and the whole planet is listening. Find out how you can advertise. Email Chris at morningshowcentral.com. User-friendly and ready to serve. Morningshowcentral.com.
Oh, great. Not another Farm Bill request.
Check us out on Facebook at facebook.com/morningshowcentral. Denying one Farm Bill request at a time.
We back, blazing. FlameRadio.com. I don't believe that nigga just got here.
Just seen a ghost.
Wow, y'all got that got documented? That's proof, he's here. Okay. Okay, cool, okay. Yes. Hey, we back in BlazingFlameRadio.com. We got the crew in the building. What's up, y'all?
What's up?
Hey, okay, look at these bunch of cool-ass niggas.
Young boy.
Yeah, what's up? Yeah.
Under 20 with no boring shit to say. How about it?
See, there we go. That's beautiful. Y'all came right up to shut niggas up, right? That's what y'all gonna do, right?
Yeah.
Where Miss Penny at, man? Shout out to Miss Penny, man.
Down in Florida. Penny. Grandma, we love you.
Grandma watching.
Yeah.
Films Patel Studios, Alexandra. I see you, boo boo.
What's up?
Hey, before we even get to talking to any of these fellas, we about to get into this video. They got a video. It's called what now? Rotation.
Rotation.
TC Rotation. So y'all, here we go, y'all. We about to run this bitch right now. Hold on, I'm on the wrong shit. We about to run it right now, y'all. So the crew, let's go.
Blazing, lost in the week, smoke, meditating. My grind is on high elevation. These niggas can't do number 8, man.
What's
shit, we've been rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling. So bitch, keep that shit in rotation.
Rotation.
I do my own work.
God damn. Hey, hey, salute to y'all. That video was dope. Hey, whose idea was that? That was just like some shit y'all put together.
Ooh,
what
that song?
Yeah,
man, them long hours in that studio.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
That studio, yeah.
Shout out your homie that ain't here today, man.
Double
yeah,
shout out to Low.
Okay.
007.
Okay.
Mills.
Come closer to the mic.
Now, where's the video? I mean, the mixtape. Where can I go get that to download that?
Datpiff.com.
And I type in the crew.
Yeah.
T-H-E-C-R-E-W.
Simple.
There you go. That's a, now I respect that too. Make shit simple. Nigga don't get lost. That's a good look right there, man. What's the how many joints on that mixtape?
14.
All of them.
Fire.
I think it's a bonus though to the ones that got the CD.
So it's 15.
We give them whoever got the hard copy, they got a bonus track.
That's a good look.
Stunt. Hey, that boy doing numbers on that depth.
Yeah,
too,
yeah. Man. I remember you just
it,
said that's that
recently
break.
Put up. You know, it's been going up there. Yeah,
that's a good look. That's a good look. What's next for y'all? What's next for the crew?
That.
We got another video that films for Tile Studios. Shameless plug. We're editing that right now, and that'll be dropping probably like Wednesday. So whenever you guys really ready for them to come back. We'll bring that joint back with us.
No doubt. We're definitely going to have y'all back for that.
This family right here, so you know, we gonna come through, big homie. You already know what time.
Oh, yeah, you already know. Hey. Hey.
Locked in.
Whenever Dubs get shipped the word, that's that. So, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, I got a question for the crew. Yo, where y'all see yourself in 5 years, though? You know what I'm saying with this?
Five years, I'm be in Miami somewhere. No, 5 years. Five years.
Taking my talents to South Beach.
5 years.
Look at
I'm
the LeBron ass nigga.
I'm be in Miami under some palm trees.
Right.
With a bad Cuban.
Oh, word?
Yeah, I need a Cuban with me.
Oh, man.
No.
Good dream.
A bad Cuban.
A bad Cuban.
She ain't.
Redhead, though.
Okay.
Redhead.
That bitch mean.
Rockin' show.
Yeah.
Independently, or what?
Y'all go independent or y'all go major?
Nah, independent.
Okay.
Independent.
All right, so the goal right now for y'all is to get a deal. Is that what y'all doing?
We ain't really looking for no deal.
If they talking right.
Let me ask you this.
Tell them they got to get the whole gang with a new Wu-Tang.
Are y'all strictly a crew? Is there any solo artists in the group? Like, how does that work? Or is this strictly just a crew thing?
Okay.
No, that's good. That's good. It need more crews, man. I'm just wondering.
But I'm going to tell you, man, I haven't seen a group of young guys assemble this focus.
Right.
You know, we done shot videos for a lot of guys throughout the city. But these guys, if I say we shooting at 8, they there at 7, already scoping the scene.
There you go.
If I say, hey, y'all, we got studio time at 6, they trying to get there at 5:30 to test the levels on the mics and make sure it's official, right? Never seen young guys this focused.
I ain't mad at that, man. You got to definitely be focused to get, you know, to the ultimate goal and stuff. That's a good look.
Good work ethic always helps.
Right, ain't no doubt about that.
Always.
So what's the new video that y'all got? Was that the single that just recently dropped? Or you said that was the second single, right?
No, yeah, that's...
So what was the most recent single that people can go get?
It's called Stunt.
Stunt?
On Reverb Nation.
Reverb, okay.
Yeah.
Y'all got no Twitters or Facebook
Twitters,
or like that?
Yeah.
Follow me at TCFats, TC underscore Fats, FATZ.
Follow
FATZ,
me.
That's your IG and all that?
Yeah.
All right.
TC underscore Chico.
Instagram 216_Sari. Follow me.
Sari with a C.
Oh man, he really wants y'all to
follow me. That's not like a commercial. Follow me.
Hell yeah.
It's Fresh Prince of St. Clair right here.
Fresh Prince of St. Clair, you know.
Who are next with their IG?
I like this.
At the Real Big Wobs.
Say it again.
At the Real Big Wobs.
The Real Big Wobs. W-O-B.
W-O-B-B-Z.
Okay.
16-year-old phenom.
Okay, who up next?
I don't too much do the social network. I just want y'all to go on there, pimp, and download our mixtape, man.
All right, Bama.
There you go. Okay. There you go.
What's up?
So now I say let's get it popping. Let's put him to the test, man. Let's get him to the test, man. Who up first with them bars, man? He ready. I'm on him. Because you stepped up like you was just about to do it. So let me hear that shit.
I ain't ready.
You ain't. Hey, look.
You ain't ready. I ain't about to let that go. No. He going first.
Big brother to the rescue.
Wobbs up first.
Here I am.
Wobbs up first.
Save the day.
Go ahead, Chief.
I say, excuse my language. I say, this is for them hoes I never dated that I wanted to. And all them suckers that be hating, homie, fuck you. I'm chasing loot, no time for niggas that be sneak dissing. Cause more than likely it's about a chick we both hitting. So youngin', stop tripping and let these hoes be hoes. You know exactly how this game go. We banging change hoes and never made those. Ones that proclaim to be so faithful, saying they in love, but really they just want them pesos.
I'm wildin'.
What's up?
Who else
is
there?
Don't let them lights get you, bro.
If they want, like, if y'all wanted to get real, y'all want to get real? Because yeah, I get real.
I'm waiting, man.
I get real. Let me get up out this chair, man. Let me get out this chair.
I don't know. Shit. Go in.
I say. My joints high top, snapback, fitted cap. Boss shit, I'm getting head with the seat back. And if I come, best believe she gon' catch that. Don't get no nut on this Michael Jordan throwback. And that's real G shit. These niggas better check my bio. Niggas label me a G like the Gatorade logo. Fuck friends, I'm dolo. Niggas ain't even real though. Fuck my haters with dildos, no homo, that's how I feel though. That's why you can catch Chico riding solo in a 740 in a 745 BM dub or that new Benzo. All black, dark tinted windows. Might have your sister riding shoddy giving me promo. That's the type of shit I've been on. Do I look like a motherfucking pillow? No. So why the fuck am I the one that's being slept on? I don't know. But I do know I'm the one just like Uno. Balling just like the Final Four. Y'all niggas stuck at JUCOs. I'm on my level like that kid that made that black and yellow. Fruity pebbles in my bezel, call me Bernie Rebels. And I am better than whoever, so get on my level. Rap niggas dig a hole and bury yourself, here's the shovel.
Okay.
Chico.
All right, Chico.
Who up next?
I'm stunned a little bit for y'all. I say, Louis this, proud of that. Money, I got racks on racks. Driving a Bugatti, see a hottie and pull back on that. Smoking on that tackle thrax, make you catch a heart attack. Hit two twins, I call them sister. Do you roger that? Fitted cap, to the back, with the Louis boats to match. I'ma keep on flowing, keep on blowing till my voice collapse. Caramel grill like Cracker Jacks, I just make her roll that thrax. She say, fatty, let's go shopping. So we pulled up to that sex. Louis shoes and Louis bags, we don't even look at tags. Because we got too much cash, so we spend money stupid fast. TC, what is that? Fatty eating up this track. And the next song after that, and after that, and after that, and after that, I might relax and flip money like acrobats. My watch is made of all black diamonds with little red stones to match. She say, fast boy, don't do that. You be on that bullshit. Jordans match your jewelry. She say, that's some cool shit. Walk around the school chilling, higher than the school ceiling. Tunchi told me sky's the limit, so I be on the moon feeling like the greatest. Haters on a rise like escalators. Got my haters shocked like tasers. I'm so outer space like craters. See you later, alligator, black Chuck Taylor. Smoking on Khalifa papers, getting a Gucci jacket tailored.
Told you boys that we got paper monies all around me. Waves in my head, so these maters say you trying to drown me. I be on that loud tree, higher than the clouds be. Cruising altitude, ESG 500,000. Eat like the Italians. All my bitches stallions. Gotta stay peaced and creased to keep the lady smiling. Freak her like a mile then. Pass her to my bummies, bitch. We eating what you thinking. We addicted to the money. I be itching for the hundreds, so you know I keep dozens. It's a small world. Hit a hoe in the next week, hit her cousin.
Keep it 16 though. Keep it 16.
Chico set him up. He threw the oop up and he just, yeah, just slammed it.
You already know.
Who up next?
I say, they like them crew niggas, they this. Everybody just think they know what we on. People dingy to these hoes. Hit them with that magic stick and tell them be gone. Never been the F, nigga. I'm always sticking to that G code. Take a look at these Jordans, bitch. Peep those. All bars don't need a hook. I run Cleveland, catch a foot. Okay, we on the next chapter. All my niggas stacking books. All these models we be popping. Word to that octagon, no stopping. Look at my left wrist on purpose. Time to tell these haters, keep it watching. They clocking me. All this jealousy. Niggas envy me. Cause I be with TC. Gotta hang with G's to make them G's. Call my nigga Mac. We stack that cheddar, make them bitches cheese. Come take a look, bitch. I'm a sight to see. Peek.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. You good? Y'all good? Okay.
Buddy.
TC in the building, the crew. Make sure you hit thatpiff.com /the crew. Search the crew. Get that download. Support the movement, man. Follow them on the IG, on the Twitter, the whole nine. I'll holler at y'all. Appreciate y'all coming through, man. Y'all represent it straight up. Good shit. We about to take this break, man. We coming right back. We got the homie King in the building. Let's go.
Sub shop in town? Look no further. Panini Subs, located at 7310 Lorraine Avenue, is the place for you. Stop in for a cold cut sub, cheeseburger and fries, wingdings and fries, and so much more.
Can almost taste
Panini Subs at 7310 Lorraine Avenue is open 24 hours a day. Check them out on Facebook, facebook.com/burrito crazy.
And if you mention MSC Radio Network, you'll get $1 off your meal.
It's all good at Panini Subs.
So damn good.
The following message is for those with a credit score of 800 and below.
Who wouldn't want better credit? Did you ever wonder how different life would be from just having a higher credit score? Are you tired of being turned down for any kind of loan or only offered high interest rates because your credit score is holding you prisoner? Life doesn't have to be that way anymore with access to TurnScore. By increasing your credit score only 50 to 100 points, it can potentially save you tens of thousands of dollars in interest over just a 5 to 10 year period. It can be the difference in getting approved for a personal loan, business loan, high limits on credit cards, a brand new car lease, or even a home mortgage. We see so many ads from companies that give us our credit score, but once we get our credit score, what are they going to do to actually repair your credit? Unfortunately, nothing. Until now, TurnScore is the first automated credit repair platform that is simple, safe, and secure. You'll be empowered right from the comfort of your own computer so you can challenge and repair your credit report to ensure it's fair and accurate. TurnScore is specifically developed with you in mind. There's no more need for an attorney, credit repair companies, or credit counseling. More importantly, no more need for paying higher fees. TurnScore will help you get back on track and get the buying power you need. So whether you have bad credit, average credit, or even good credit, TurnScore is helping turn lives around one credit score at a time. Go to TurnScore.com and enter the promo code MSC20 and get $20 off your purchase. That's TurnScore.com. 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 Looking for reliable and affordable Shoutcast audio or video hosting? JWN Media offers complete Shoutcast hosting solutions for business or personal use. All plans come with full listener
stats, custom web scripts for implementing your service into your existing website, full server control, super fast network, and huge bandwidth limits, a 99.5% uptime guarantee, and friendly, knowledgeable support personnel dedicated to making your hosting experience fun and easy. With plans starting at only $3 a month, you have no excuse not to get a server of your own. Plus, with the option to add auto DJ and on-demand services, you can be confident your station will be all it can be. Custom plans are also available at their website. Simply visit jwnmedia.com and click the Shoutcast hosting link to get started right now. You're listening to Morning Show Central Radio Network.
Okay, we got some breaking news from downtown Cleveland. We're going to kick to our on-the-scene reporter, Justin.
It's Justin from the MSC Radio Network. We are live downtown where we've had some reports of some recent zombie attacks. We got a witness here that states she knows what's happening.
Oh, my God, the zombie was eating that man's face. But I got an awesome Mindless Clothing t-shirt.
Mindless Clothing. www.mindlessclothing.com.
Hey, local bands and unsigned artists. What if I told you there was a place in Cleveland where you can get your merch made and have it sold in one location? What if I said you could bring your CDs and tickets to upcoming shows to this location? And what if I said you could do live acoustic sets at this location? I bet you're thinking there's no such place in Cleveland. Guess what? You'd be wrong. Contact Rick Navario at Rock City Cleveland and tell him you need merch made and you want to sell it in his store. Now, how cool is that? You can tell your fans to come down and get your stuff, and I think he'd ship your products to your fans. And he's local. Contact Rick Navario at Rock City Cleveland today. 216-622-0377. That's 216-622-0377. If you have a product or service, let people know about it. Get your message out there and advertise on MSC Radio Network. It's easier than you think. And the whole planet is listening. Find out how you can advertise. Email Chris at morningshowcentral.com.
Shut up, as I shut it down. Now sit back and watch a real kid run his town. I run my town, I hold it down. I am the one, pound for pound. Now shut up, as I shut it down. Now sit back and watch a real kid run his town. COE Ohio, we in here, you already know. Pick it up to knock it down. Dominoes. This ain't basketball, homie, but you need to play a role. I know people in my town will never study, so just tip, where to go. Text dedication, homie, that's how I know. My heart told me, don't let my age for ya, I know a lot. I'm going off like alarms on a Nike watch. It don't matter what the people say, I'm going in and I'm ready to play. Will I ever give this up? Nah, no way. I am here to stay, believe it when I say. Burn to the ashes like a heat ray. I run my town, I hold it down. I am the one, pound for pound. Now shut up, as I shut it down. Now sit back and watch a real kid run his town. I run my town, I hold it down. I am the one, pound for pound. Now shut up, as I shut it down. Now sit back and watch a real kid run his town. Listen to these words, this what that does. Grinding so hard, just to get a buzz. To get some fans, LeBron left, but it's time to bounce back like rubber bands. So here we stand, listen to these words, this what I does. Grinding so hard, just to get a buzz, just to get some fans. LeBron left, but it's time to bounce back like rubber bands. So here we stand, I run my town, I hold it down. I am the one, pound for pound. Now shut up, as I shut it down. Now sit back and watch a real kid run his town. I run my town, I hold it down. I am the one, pound for pound. Now shut up, as I shut it down. Now sit back and watch a real
Cleveland, Ohio, man. Lil AG, straight from the land. Let's go, the progression.
Affordable and reliable web hosting done right.
Jumping from one web host to another can be frustrating.
Finding a good web host can be unnerving for even the most experienced of web designers.
That's why Uncensored Net Noise has chosen P99 Technologies as its web hosting supplier. Established in 1999,
P99 Technologies has evolved into a first-class web hosting provider.
Its 99.9% uptime rivals many in the industry. That's why they offer their 30-day guarantee.
No questions asked.
For more information, go to P99.com. P99 Technologies will help you get started with your web presence.
With honest and expert customer service.
P99 Technologies. Affordable and reliable web hosting done right.
If you're looking for the best in musical equipment, recording gear, sound reinforcement, and more, Guitar Center has you covered. Guitar Center, located at 26635 Brook Park Road in North Olmsted, has the tools of your trade.
With the largest selection of music and sound gear in the area,
they cater to your musical needs and have the knowledge to help you out. Guitar Center in North Olmsted. MorningShowCentral.com uses them.
You should too.
Need to know more?
Go to GuitarCenter.com.
User-friendly and ready to serve.
MorningShowCentral.com. Oh, great. Not another Farm Bill request.
Check us out on Facebook at Facebook.com/MorningShowCentral.
Denying one Farm Bill request at a time.
BlazingFlameRadio.com. We got the homie King Nose in the building with us right now. What's popping, bro?
What up?
Colin. How you feeling, though?
You know what I'm feeling, man. I want to hear what
the King Nose. Wow. Knows, out the gate, he gonna put you to the test, man. That's the barbell right there. So you gotta bring it.
I used to be the nigga every week to cop a bus pass. Now I'm in the Benz at the stop to watch the bus pass. My wrist is bright while I hang out the window. I left the scene fast, gear marks from the 32s. Blowing dro, and I'm high as ever. I'm throwing money easy like a falling feather. They say I'm balling, not that. I'm the coach of the team. The AR feel better with the scope and the beam. Caution tape got police looking over the scene. Cell phone spitting money, overdosing with fiends. I get money, no doubt. Never heard of a drought. Took the grill out my mouth, I bought a whip in the house. Come fast, little nigga, stress I don't do. The slab diet Pepsi inside's Mountain Dew. They thirsty for my fame, they hungry for my name. Throw back while she wireless sit up on the lanes. Trailblazer while high while I'm switching lanes. I feel like Obama, I could change history just to get Bill back. I vote for Hillary. I'm far from a hustler, me, I'm the Birdman. These fiends causing war, cocaine from the Pakistans. They don't understand, I hope that they understand. The 4/5 cockback litty ass where they stood. I'm in a bigger league, these niggas they hate. I hit the block real cool while I'm scraping the plate. If a nigga cop a brick, it's a must they flip. I hold a tight bust the trigger while she dropping the clips. See these niggas acting hard, but I know they soft. Drive by through their hood, blow their tie right off. See, I blow dro, homie, just to relax. Yeah. I got money on my mind, so I'm building the stacks. The paramedics by side, but they ain't bringing him back.
King knows. King knows.
Nigga. That's all he knows.
God what? Damn, King knows.
One time for the good time.
This shit. I just got a copy of homie mixtape, too. What's the name of your mixtape?
Fuck Being Famous.
Fuck being famous. Yeah, for them dollars. That's what it's about. Yeah, for them dollars. Fuck Man. That fine. There you go. I ain't mad at that, bro. I ain't mad at that at all. That's what it's about. Damn, I don't know. Them boys, that's a nice way to wake some shit up, though, coming out of break, though.
Right.
For real. That was right solid.
No nervous, no nothing.
Right, he went straight on there. I respect got to that.
It. Nigga just said, ding, ding, I'm
right.
here.
So this your debut right here?
Yeah. But I'll be back.
So as far as your this being your debut mixtape, where can we get it?
Y'all can look it up on Rebirth Nation.
And just type in King Knows.
King Knows.
Spell that out for me.
K-Y-N-G.
Okay.
K-N-O-W-Z.
K-N-O-W-Z. Okay. K-N-O-S. Okay. K-Y-N-G-K-N-O-W-Z. What's your favorite joint on the mixtape?
Be honest with you, I only listen to music. I ain't listened to music in 7 years.
I'm talking about your mixtape.
Your mixtape.
Oh,
yeah, on your mixtape.
Oh, my mixtape? I'm gonna say number eight.
Number eight.
Yeah, what's if that, I was you, I'd hate me too.
That's the joint you tell me you shooting the video for.
Yeah, that's my new. That's gonna be my new single.
And when you shooting that video?
I'm shooting that video next Tuesday.
Next Tuesday? Where?
Yeah, in the hood on Edgewood.
Yeah, shoot out the location. Might get some people coming.
Yeah,
out there.
Yeah. Yeah, you can look me up on Edgewood. I'm there all the time. That's the spot.
There we go.
It's safe though, right?
It's yeah, it's always safe. Yeah, yeah, if you coming to fuck with King, right. It's good to be on Edgewood.
Okay. That's what we wanted to know, man. Cause some people gonna want to come fuck with you, man.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, they're not random niggas just show up to your video shoot. You
know, it's safe.
Yeah, we don't want to send people to the shoot. They be like, nigga, y'all set us up for the show and shit.
Who you got shooting that video for?
My nigga Dale Jr.
Dale Jr.
Yeah.
See, that's the dude. He do production too, right?
Yeah, he do my production. He do all my beats.
Shout out to the homie Dale Jr.
Shout out, big shout out to Dale Jr.
Yeah, that's a good look. That's a good look. So the mixtape dropped when?
The mixtape already dropped.
When did it drop?
It dropped last week.
Oh, okay, there you go. Okay.
It be first hitting the streets by this week. It's been in the streets for some listeners that got it. A lot of people got it. A lot of people don't got it.
Well, now you know how to get it. You know what I'm saying? Reverb Nation / King Knows, get it popping, man. That's what's up. Appreciate you coming through, bro. You got a Twitter or IG for me, man?
Man, I got an IG for y'all, man. Why you so mad? Try to understand _HF.
Damn, why you so mad? Oh, try to man. Understand _HF.
How many characters? Gotcha. Say it again.
Why you so mad? Try to understand. Your number two.
Okay.
Understand _HF.
Okay. There you go. Hit my nigga up on the IG, man. Follow him. You follow back, don't you?
Yeah, I follow
there
back.
There you go. Show some love.
He's something to look at, too.
Yeah, there you go. Appreciate you coming through, my nigga, man. You came
I appreciate y'all having me here.
For sure, for
straight sure. Up, straight up. Appreciate Shout out you. To the homie Romeo, too, man. Set all that up, man. Yeah, we got the homie Spence in the building. The Spence's Culture, May 5th. Make sure you check that out, man. That's going to be a dude. That's going to be a dope show.
I believe it's going to be real. Yeah. Dope,
you know, Spence be, you know, he different. Switch it up, get something
Spence,
different.
Man.
Something
that's the flyest dude I know, man. I'm going to put it on record, man.
Second flyest, man. I know me.
You know you.
You know what I'm saying?
He's second to you, Squeeze.
I'm familiar with Squeeze, so I'm going to say he got to go
second.
Cop a deuce on that one. But everything else
Squeeze
is
hey, man. Squeeze hey.
Hey, shout out to the homie AG. Shout out to the homie YS in the building, man. That's crazy. BlazingFlame.com, BlazingFlameProductions.com.
Yeah,
look at that taking over the airwaves, Volume 1, man, for my man Spitter and came through. Go get that. Hey, go get anything up here. The Famous Jane Doe. Go get that Doveville. You see Dove rapping, man. That shirt was dope, too, man.
Yeah, man. I had to put it up. Man, that's show wear, man.
I will possibly.
That's show wear, man. When I touch a stage, I will have that on.
I will definitely possibly be balling that.
I will have that on, man.
That's a good
Shout
look,
Shout out
bro.
Parks on that, man. Good look on that, man.
Yeah, I ain't shouting Park out nothing, man.
You ain't shouting Park out, man.
Nigga's a sucker. Damn. You're square.
I heard you just saying that on this side of the table, man.
I don't rock.
He go around this table.
Hey, I got a text too.
Said flag pole.
I got.
He said flag
pole. I'm gonna miss y'all, Cleveland.
Hey, and you got curious already.
And bro. I got the message said I'm fired too already. I got the text, so it's official.
He's
I love y'all, Cleveland.
Pink slip right here.
Hey, though, shout out to Park came through. Shout out to Shane and B came through. The homie AG. Just like I said, the homie King No still rocking with us. Shout out to Spence. Shout out to the crew. Noel, let me say it right. Fatal Films. I know I said it right that time. Shout out to Alexandria. Shout out to Noel, man. Sonny Black in the building. Appreciate y'all coming through. You know what I'm saying? Representing with us, BlazingFlameRadio.com. Hopefully we taking that goal home May 18th, man. The voting has officially ended, so I hope that we can be able to take that goal, take home the trophy for the dopest radio show of the year.
Whew.
We get that brother at the Cleveland Ohio Music Awards.
Yeah, they'll be telling the truth.
Shout out
though.
To the Ohio Kings, man, because you know.
You need to get it.
Appreciate the nomination,
the next one?
Period.
When the next one? When the next award?
Well, we got that one. Then we got the Ohio Rappers Ball. It's June
29th. June 29th, yeah. Okay.
And then, well, now we're going to be at the Rebel Army, too. September, so.
Okay.
Going to be up in the building. We working hard this year,
them,
man.
Shout out all them. Shout out Shay, Bianca, all them, man.
Yeah, yeah. No, I appreciate
that.
Yeah, you know, I'm going to get them on here, man. That's a good, we need to. So, we about to get up out of here, man. Like I tell y'all that week, keep God in your heart, keep your ear to the streets, stay real, and don't do it on people from your past because it's a reason why they're not in your future.
Real talk.
BFR, BlazingFlameRadio.com. We out.
Cheers.